Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. This is Assemblymember Charles Fall representing the great borough of Staten Island, of course located in the city of New York.
Hi, this is Assembly Majority Leader Crystal People Stokes.
This is Assemblyman Joe Lenthal.
I'm Tremaine Wright, Chair of the New York State Legislative Black, Puerto Rican, Hispanic, and Asian Caucus.
Hey everybody, New York State Senator Jamal T. Bailey.
Hi, this is Assemblyman Mike Cusick from the 63rd Assembly District, Staten Island.
Hi, and salam alaikum. This is State Senator Kevin Parker, and I represent the 21st District in Brooklyn, which is Flatbush and East Flatbush, Midwood, Ditmas Park, Windsor Terrace, and Park Slope. I'm the Chair of the Energy and Telecommunications Committee, as well as the Majority Whip in the New York State Senate.
My name is Harvey Epstein. I'm an Assembly Member in the 74th District in New York State.
I am Radnice Bichot, Assembly Member representing the 42nd Assembly District of Brooklyn, New York.
Brian Barnwell here from District 30 in the New York State Assembly.
This is Assemblywoman Neely Rosick.
Hi, good afternoon. This is Assemblymember Al Taylor.
I'm Assemblywoman Heinlein representing Queens.
This is Assalamu Alaikum, New York State Assemblyman Nada Sayage.
I am Assemblyman David Weprin, representing a large Muslim and South Asian population in Queens.
I'm Assemblywoman Natalia Fernandez from the Bronx.
This is Assemblymember Victor Pichardo.
This is Assemblywoman Kathy Nolan.
This is New York State Assemblymember Clyde Bunnell.
My name is Assemblyman Mike Riley.
Assalamu alaikum to my Muslim sisters and brothers. This is Assemblymember Michael Blake in the Bronx, New York.
As many of you know, in 2018, I was elected as the first Muslim to the State Assembly. And one of the things that my colleagues and I did last year was we started this fasting challenge to help educate the public on what does Ramadan mean, and to also let the over 1 million Muslim New Yorkers know that the state legislature stands in solidarity with the Muslim community. So my colleagues from Buffalo to Long Island to the city of New York, Albany, all have a message on wishing us a Ramadan Mubarak. Check it out.
Hello, my name is Mikhail Salaj, and I would like to wish you a happy Ramadan.
To all my friends in the Muslim community, Ramadan Mubarak.
Assalamu alaikum. This is Assemblyman Mike Miller. I just wanted to take a moment to wish my Muslim brothers and sisters a happy Ramadan.
I want to wish everyone a happy and safe Ramadan, and I'm really excited to fast in solidarity with Assemblymember Fall and some of our colleagues this Thursday, May 14th.
We look forward to celebrating Ramadan with our community this year, and under the leadership of Assemblymember Charles Fall, we'll all be participating in the second annual fasting challenge.
I just wanted to wish everybody a Ramadan Mubarak and let you know that I stand in solidarity with you. My brothers and sisters in the Muslim community, right now our faith is being tested, and for you to be going through this Ramadan period during such a tumultuous time in the world is something that is really commendable, and that's why on this coming Thursday, me and a host of my other colleagues in government, we're going to take the solidarity fast with my brother Charles Fall, just to let you know that we stand with you, we support you, and that you are part of our community.
I wanted to take this opportunity to wish everybody who is celebrating during the holy month of Ramadan a Ramadan Mubarak, and I wanted to shout out my colleague, Assemblymember Charles Fall, for putting this video together. Assalamu alaikum, my brothers and sisters.
I am supporting my brother, Assemblyman Charles Fall of Staten Island, in wishing the Muslim community Ramadan Mubarak. I will be joining you in a fast on Thursday, and inshallah, I will see you all Thursday when we break the fast together.
Wishing a Ramadan Mubarak to the Muslim community. Remember, this is a time to give back to your community and support those in need.
And I'd like to wish the thousands of families in my assembly district and throughout our city who are respecting and honoring Ramadan this month at this challenging time, I'd like to say to each of you a peaceful holiday and Ramadan Mubarak.
Just wanted to wish you all a blessed Ramadan, and I hope you spend the time reflecting and improving and spending time with your family.
I want you to take this opportunity to wish all our constituents and friends, Muslim Americans throughout New York State and the country, a very joyous Ramadan holiday.
I just want to wish the Muslim community on Staten Island and New York City Ramadan Mubarak, and wishing everyone well in this season.
Wishing you and yours Mubarak. I hope that you've spent a wonderful Ramadan with you and your family.
Just wishing you Ramadan Mubarak. Happy Ramadan to each and every one of you. Blessings to you. We believe in you, and have a wonderful celebration throughout the time of Ramadan.
And I'm wishing you
wishing all my Muslim brothers and sisters all over New York City a peaceful and good fast during the holy month.
And I'm joining all my colleagues to wish all those celebrating a happy and healthy Ramadan.
I want to congratulate all my Muslim brothers and sisters for their work. Thank you and be well.
And no time more than this do we need a message of solidarity, a message of sacrifice, a message of discipline. And we all stand with you and we all stand together. Happy Ramadan.
My prayers and thoughts are with you and your family. And may you have a happy, healthy, and safe Ramadan.
I want to wish everyone a happy Ramadan and be mindful when you're out. Practice safe distancing as well as wear your mask. Only you can help flatten the curve.
I want to wish all my friends and neighbors a meaningful and inspirational Ramadan and upcoming Eid al-Fitr.
Ramadan Mubarak.
Ramadan Mubarak.
Assalamu alaikum.
And I want to wish everyone a meaningful and successful celebration of the Ramadan holiday.
Wishing all of those who celebrate Ramadan a happy and blessed Ramadan. Historically, Ramadan, as you know, talks about and speaks to the helping of people in the community. Our communities across America, across the world, need help more now than ever. So I trust that you will have a great Ramadan. You will stay safe, you will stay healthy, and you will stay blessed.